What's up, everybody? This is Dan Ryan. I'm a game designer on SmackDown vs. Raw 2011, and today I'm going to be telling you about a feature that we are all super pumped up about. It's called WWE Universe, and I cannot wait for you guys to get your hands on it in October. It is kind of like an exhibition plus. We used to have these one-off exhibition matches. Now, these matches have consequences. The game's gonna start keeping track of everything that the player does in ring, not only if you won or lost, but you know, maybe your actions in the match, or if maybe you're beating someone a lot, you're becoming a friend or an enemy. So the game's gonna remember, and it's gonna adjust the universe and tailor it around the player. We're kind of replicating this whole WWE world so that everything you do, everything the player does, the whole world is gonna revolve around them. You'll notice immediately in the lower right-hand corner, there's a logo for WWE Universe. You can move the right stick to either toggle it on or off, and you'll see this ticker on the bottom. It keeps you up to date as far as what's going on in your universe. The AI actually created all of these matches based on the player's actions prior to this. You'll see each week there's Raw, Superstars, SmackDown, and at the end of the month, pay-per-view. You can just pick a date, simulate everything that happens up to that date, so you can skip ahead as much as you want, play as much as you want. The universe is never-ending, always changing, unique experience to the player. The next section we're gonna take a look at is My WWE. So this is kind of where the player has control over all aspects of the universe. It is very important for us what you guys think. We're constantly listening to your feedback. One thing that we always hear is more customization. You really wanna take ownership of the WWE. You can either let the game kind of organically fill out or populate these area for you, or you can go whenever you want and toggle these things and change them however you like. So you can shape the universe however you want. We've added over 100 cutscenes / moments that happen during actual matches to really communicate that this world is being built around you and that you're affecting your WWE universe. We're going to be playing matches all the time and kind of new cool moments that you may or may not recognize from programming are going to happen. But it's really going to feel like you are a WWE superstar.
Hey, look who bought a ticket for this one. And in the front row, no less.
All of us here are super pumped up about WWE Universe, and if you weren't sold already, we're going to leave you a whole collection of kick-ass moments, all these spontaneous things that happen in WWE Universe. The big thing to remember is WWE Universe is in SmackDown vs. Raw 2011. I cannot wait. We cannot wait for you to play it in October.
Don't do this.